Voters in John Brumby's seat of Broadmeadows will head back to the polling booth next month for a second round of voting. The former Victorian Premier has bowed out of Parliament after failing in his bid to win an historic fourth consecutive term. With a 21% margin, Broadmeadows is Labor's safest seat in Victoria. The party has held it since 1962.
Sorry, just one second.
And that'll be a strong candidate, a good candidate, somebody who can, as I said, be an effective voice for Broadmeadows.
But the Coalition hasn't confirmed whether it'll contest Broadmeadows. Voting will take place on February 19.